matter is discussed, that Shakyamuni was not a monk, and Shakyamuni Buddha did not live in the monastic. He was a homeless person. He remained a homeless person throughout his life, which is quite a bit different. And the actual Buddhist tradition sees monasticism as a compromise. The problem with being homeless is where to eat and how to get out of the rain when it rains and stuff like that. But anyway, the Buddha, although he adapted monasticism from the Jain tradition, and it was a century or two before these developments in India, but in India, monasticism was developed by the Jains. They metaphysically are the absolute opposite of Buddhists in that they believe that the nature of personal identity is a non-physical soul essence, and that the body is this burdensome set of clothes we want to get rid of as soon as we can. So that the body will fall away and the pure spirit will go wherever the pure spirit goes. We don't believe that. That is very un-Buddhistic. But anyway, we took that one thing from a monasticism, although the Buddha and his close disciples never actually did enter monasteries. He would go somewhere, get a donor to build one, the monks would stay there, and he would go on, continue as the homeless person he was.